I'm just all by myself in mines. It's fine though. I got these sweet powers. Who are you? Wait.
I'm Disaster. Ghost.
I know you, Disaster. Oh, you were created by PB Buffy. PB Buffy. We're close friends.
Okay. I can trust you then.
My name is Silence. I was created by the big man himself and aka the Dragon God, and he didn't really trust me, so he just brought me to old caves. And I haven't seen the light of day since that day, so.
I thought this place was flooded.
Yeah, but the Dragon God, he bought it back. Oh, what's this? Oh, wait, I know what this is. Don't touch the pot. It summons a demon. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Oh, we're screwed. Wait. Oh, God.
Whoa. What was that? What's going on?
You just summoned a demon, first of all. Hold on. We have to check the leaderboard.
Really?
Come check the leaderboard.
I'm a ghost. I can survive a demon easily.
This demon's not a ghost. This demon can kill ghosts. Oh.
Why are we not on the leaderboard? Why does it just say, get out?
Because that's the demon. It's called Lucy. And I know you're saying, oh, it's just that... Lucy. It's just that ghost thing. No, it's not a ghost. It's just a skeleton with red eyes.
Sounds like a ghost. So I'm just gonna go find this ghost and say hey.
He's not Flannery! Are you stupid?
Where is this ghost anyways?
He doesn't really show himself that much. First of all, we should be staying together.
Lucy. Come here, Lucy. Are you right here?
If you see Lucy and she's chasing after you, just come up here. She doesn't chase after you.
Yeah, well, I don't see this little ghost friend, this little demon friend of yours.
It's not a friend of mine. Tried to kill me when I first came here. I guess she's gone?
I think you're just bluffing.
Okay.
There's no demons in.
Well, first of all, if you haven't been in this place for 50 years...
Yeah. True.
So you don't know what I'm talking about.
So what? But, she would like appear right here?
She can appear anywhere, you know that. But you actually don't, so... But she can appear anywhere. But if you just see her, get out of mines. Okay,
this is like actually getting me so terrified.
Okay, let's go, come on. Come on, Disaster. I mean, I think she is gone. It's been 10 years since I've seen her. Or 50 years, I should be saying. Let's just come on. We have to at least find her. She can be anywhere by now.
Well, now I'm curious. I want to see this thing.
Okay, this is the exact place that Lucy should be. It's dark, kind of creepy. She's gone. I really need to see the light of day. I've just been seeing these crystals.
Well, I just got down here, so I don't really... Let me press it again. Alright, I'm sick of these games. Where is this monkey being?
You mean skeleton.
You called it a demon first.
Well, it is a demon, but you called it a monkey demon, even though it's dead.
Well, we are monkeys, right?
Disaster? Where is he?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Searching for this little skeleton demon friend.
There you are. Okay. I mean, we can just go. Let's just go. I mean, I can't really get out of this place, but can you? Disaster!
Well,
come on! Let's get out of mines. This place can collapse any moment, so let's go. Disaster! Disaster! Oh my god. Disaster!
What?
Come on, let's go.
Trying to find this thing.
The mines is collapsing! We need to go! Come on, we need to go. We need to get out of here now. Disaster!
Oh, sorry. I just really want to look for this thing.
Come on!
I do not believe
it. Man, where is Lona at?
Hi, hacker.
Oh, it's long time no see, Lona. So.
Hacker.
So. What was that? Stop, Shifu! Come here. I own your soul. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Oh, this is one of the... This is one of the PvP...
Now, freeze. Freeze right there.
Ones.
Yeah. No, his other soul... His half-soul owns by Echo, but I own his other soul from a long time ago. But can you tell your brother thanks for giving me this gem so now I can hack anyone
I
want?
Yeah, no problem. Well, actually, I kinda... You know, I actually asked if I could take the gem, because remember you asked me, not like...
Yeah. Well, let me just command... Let me command Echo to just go back to Echo. Shifu, I command you to go back to Echo.
Quick question. What are you planning?
What am I planning? I'm not doing anything. I'm just ready to have my own rivalry when I destroy the world once and for all.
Well, I'll tell you, I have two plans.
Okay.
So basically, I'm planning...
Let's walk around caves. Let's walk around caves real quick.
Yeah, I'm planning to kill the figure and take his... and absorb his staff, you know?
And, wait, are you gonna take the mother stick? The moderator stick?
Oh, yeah. But I actually plan on doing as well. I might actually have to, you know, steal the moderator stick.
I understand
it might be dangerous.
I have a question. Can you please give me the powers of the mod stick? Because I always wanted the powers of the mod stick.
Oh yeah, I can like split it apart, you know.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. But
yeah, and then after that we can be unstoppable.
Well,
me with my plans.
Well, honestly, I need to go back to my realm after you do that. After you give me some of the mod stick powers, I have to go back to my realm because.
By the way, I don't know what happened to PBBV. That guy, he got banned.
Yeah, I hate PBBV. What now?
I killed him.
Oh, high five, man! Let's go, man. Let's go.
Can't wait to kill Figure. Can't wait to kill.
Wait, do you think? Wait, this crystal was made by this caves, right? So, yeah, take this crystal real quick. Give it to your brother. I think that I can just rip a piece off. Got the crystal. Let's get the stick.
Oh yeah, wait, no, it's not powered. I can power it.
Okay, power it. Okay, now put it in there. Let's see if it works. Oh yeah, okay. No, I don't have to be powerless. Anyways.
So far, what I've got down is, I forgot to mention my one of my other plans apart with failure. I need to get my ghost back. You know, my ghost.
Oh yeah. Like, I can help you with that. I can hack them and telling them to go back to Lona, and then you can take the soul back from Figure.
Yeah, the figure unfortunately took some of my ghosts and made a part of theirs. That,
wait, I heard he got Smile and Walker, right? The Walker.
Yeah, the Walker. Yeah. Fortunately, the bots are still fine.
Okay, that's good. Because we need those, kind of. But...
yeah, I think I might need to use one of them to help.
But how's the dragon? How's your brother been, the big dragon himself?
Oh, he's been doing good. He's still up there.
Just watching your plan
by
and everything.
By the way, I scared the figure when I first met him.
Oh.
By the way, yeah, he probably... dentist. By the way, don't worry. I actually had permission to do all of this because I didn't really appreciate the fact that the figure has been taking my ghost. Which I'm glad that my brother actually, understands that.
But
because
hold on, I'm gonna look through Chevu's vision real quick. Okay, now he's at Echo. Okay. Anyways, did you know that I read about something? The dragon, your brother, and he created the ghost out of these crystals.
Yeah.
So
but,
I think,
I
think Echo was made by that, Chevu, and Chevu was made by that crystal. People defeating the figure were made by- with the power of this ring, I'm gonna form a ghost. Let's describe it though. It's gonna be yellow. Fire, powers, and the top hat. Hello. Welcome.
Hello?
You are a part of my team. You can call me the hacker.
Good to meet you, hacker.
Good to meet you, too. Let's go. We have to go to our home. I formed you out of the powers I have. We live in a secret department. This is city, where when the gorillas can buy whatever they want. We're up here, Zodius. Make yourself at home. Don't throw fireballs in here, though. You can't throw fireballs in here, or I'm just gonna kill you, so... anyways, make yourself at home. If you see someone called the figure, he kind of looks like the devil. Not the devil, but kinda. Just try to fight him, okay?
Okay. What do you mean try?
Well, see you later, bro. Make yourself at home.
Oh, yeah.
No one's in the city. I need to find my bow and arrow. Without that, I can't defeat Echo. Who are you?
I believe my name is Zodius. You're the figure, right?
Yes. Who do you work for?
About that,
Good thing I'm upgraded with scales. Hacker. I'll find you. Hacker. And I will kill you once and for all. Oh, Lona! It's been a while. I'm good. See that you got your ghost, one of your ghosts back from the figure. So how's your plan going?
The plan's going pretty well. I got figure scared of me though.
Good. You guys go back to the Gorilla Realm and inform me by calling the ghost number, okay? I should have never gave Figure that scythe. Anyways, they're gone. Just feels great that PB Buffy's dead and everything, but... Deja 9, can you do me us a favor? We're out of food. Can you go to the store and get us some food? Here. Here's my, ghost credit card. Take it.
Alright, thank you.
Okay. It's just...
Hey, Echo.
Yeah, what's going on, Chifu?
I've got to tell you.
What?
I haven't been myself most times.
What do you mean?
Sometimes I'm being rolled, but it's like hard to tell.
Okay.
It's like missing another half of me or something, I don't know.
Okay. So, like, do you feel like you're being controlled by someone?
Not right now, but sometimes I feel like I just lose myself.
Okay. We have to keep this a secret. Hey, Deja.
Got more food.
Thank you. Where's my credit card? Come on, Daisy. Oh my gosh.
I think I might have spent all the money on accident.
It's fine. What ghosts
did you even spend it on?
I have your credit card, but it doesn't have all the money and stuff here.
What ghosts, anyway? We can get stuff for free. I mean, we are the saviors of PB Buffy dying.
Yeah.
I mean. But. We're gonna be fine, because no one will take the moderator stick powers away from me. Because I'm the one that found the moderator stick. That means I own it. So, do you guys wanna just... Wait. There's something in this maze. I don't know, though. Oh, it's these monsters.
These things are called monk eyes, I think.
Yeah. Well, let's not... Let's not go in there, though. So, like, you know... Like, that would be super stupid.
No. I'll save you.
Girl?
I got...
Whoa.
You guys are so stupid, now we're stuck in here.
Oh, no.
Oh, I hear the monsters. Do you think I can stop them with the moderator stick?
Well, for some reason, no.
Don't worry.
That doesn't work. They're just NPCs, that's all.
Oh, okay.
Just...
Oh my god!
Daisy, run!
What is this?
No.
The prison of the dragons. Failures? Oh my gosh, Daisy O9. Wait, this is the prison of. This is the prison of the creator of all ghosts. He put his failures right here. That he did not betrayed him. And apparently that is a dead ghost. Can we get out of here? Oh, there's an exit! There's an exit! Guys, exit! Exit!
I'm stuck on the skeleton.
Oh, wow.
That was weird.
Wait, hold on. Let me try something.
Okay. Never go back in there again.
Wait, there's a chest in there.
Never go back in there again. Guys, we need trust. Get some rest, okay?
Sorry, I'm looking around this thing. I can keep you while you guys are sleeping.
Come on, Javu. We need to get some rest.